From Soldiers Radio and Television, this is the Army Today, a daily feature from around the globe.
Wounded warriors spend long days going to medical appointments, but if they want to unwind and relax at the end of the day, they head to Launchdol's USO Warrior Center, where a comfortable chair, a snack, and a welcoming atmosphere await.
It's actually very relaxing. You know, I don't want to go back to my room. I'd rather be over here. The staff are real nice, and everybody comes in. You know, they don't look at you like you're another broken person, because they're here for pretty much the same reason.
The staff here strive to make this a positive environment, one that service members can feel comfortable in. A home away from home, complete with a fireplace.
You're not a patient when you walk in here. We try not even call them by their last names. We try to learn their first names if at all possible. We look at their IDs when they show them to us, and we thank them by their first names.
This center is the only one of its kind, and it serves about 4,000 warriors a month. The USO Warrior Center has tons of different activities to help service members stay entertained and help them decompress, like these guitars that were actually donated to the center. Other donations include a massage chair and many of the 1,400 DVDs the center has. 15 to 20 nights a month, volunteers from the surrounding area bring dinner to the center, giving the warriors a break from DFAC food and sparing them a walk. Thanks to donations, the center offers many events. On a recent night, Wounded Warriors played the new Call of Duty game against some pro football players.
We had Wounded Warriors playing against the Green Bay Packers on Xbox Live and talking over Skype to each other.
I'm definitely going to be doing more when I get back to promote this kind of stuff. I can't imagine being stuck in an environment where I'm not comfortable or familiar with and not have something like this to go to.
That's the Army Today from Soldiers Radio and Television.